All right, it's time for a long winter nap. So the Nevada's most famous desert tortoise, Mojave Max, has gone into brumation, essentially doing the opposite of what you're seeing. That means the Desert Conservation Program is hosting its annual emergence contest for local students. So CCSD students can guess when Max will emerge later on this next year and win big prizes. For more details on the contest, head to 8newsnow.com.